On Saturday night, December 13th, through the morning of December 14th, look for the annual Geminid meteor slash asteroid shower.
And this year, the moon is going to help by rising late. Let's show you. From sunset Saturday the 13th to dawn Sunday the 14th, we'll be treated to the Geminid meteor shower.
You may see a few dozen slow, bright meteors per hour. Face east and you'll see Orion and the two brightest stars of Gemini. They'll slowly rise until about 2 a.m. and then slowly descend toward the west.
Unlike all other meteor showers, which occur whenever our Earth rides into space rivers of comet debris, the Geminid shower occurs every December when we ride into a river of asteroid debris.
And on the mornings of December 19th and 20th, look east before dawn for a super skinny crescent moon near the ringed planet Saturn.
So happy meteor slash asteroid shower this weekend, and keep looking up.